We're live.
Yet she said nothing. To you already done it, then she felt remorse. Before you were totally gone, I knew something was wrong, like Yoda when there's a shift in the force. Everyone out here posting, thinking it'll make them feel better. But nothing about this makes you feel better. Hell, I've felt this pain for 3 years and I've barely said nothing. I wish I could go back to the year you left, 2016, how could I ever forget? January 19th, the day you took your last breath, man, this shit's hard for me to this day, I really wish I could get it off my chest. That's why my phone is full of rhymes to therapy to get me back to my best. But what I found was a talent hidden between the lines. If it wasn't for you, I would've ended up in that casket. I couldn't stop the tears from running. When I laid you down to rest, the pain wouldn't stop pouring. I was shrouded by fear. It wasn't a year later my vision became too clear. I have finally accepted that you aren't here, but I know you're not gone when that red tail comes near. Damn. Man, now looking back, I just took you for granted. You were my brother, we weren't blood, yet we were so much more. But it all started to end after that December flood. Damn. 3 years since you left, how... 3 years since you've left us. From that day on, I've done nothing but cuss. This is the only therapy I know, the only thing that makes this better. From every line to every connection, it purifies my mind, oozing this pain out from my pores. That's why I only feel free when I hear the perfect chord. Till that day, I realize I'm the only one of my kind. Maybe then I'll obtain the peace I wish to find. You I can never repay, but what I can truly say is even when skies are gray, or when you open your door it's hell outside, that I will always try to put a smile on someone's face, even better turn around their terrible day. Now, I haven't been perfect since you died, I can truly say, but if it wasn't for you, I would have never gotten lost. Because of you, I found my way. My best friend, my brother died. He left this earth via suicide. Might as well just drop some cyanide. But he put that gun to his temple and let it blow. It was the worst day of my life. I have never been so low. So dark you couldn't see in my mind. I was struggling, but the pain he felt more than outweighed mine. People hardly ask, Locks, man, how are you doing? Even though I'm mostly dead inside, I will tell you I'm doing just fine. I will always remember that call I got at about 9. Now you're gone, I feel so mentally blind. Got me stuck, lost in time. Maybe one day I will finally obtain my soul I wish to find. Damn. Everything I do is for my true family, my fallen brother. I do this for his sisters, brothers, and his stepmother. For his father, please don't even bother. If it wasn't for his only selfish act, it would have been me that was the goner. If heaven had a phone, I would be your number one caller. Hope hoping that one day we'll meet again sooner than later. But I owe you so much more. If it wasn't for you, I would have never found this talent. I would have never found the confidence to stand up. I'm sorry it took a life to get me here. It's been 5 years, Nicky boy, and I'm finally here. I'm so sorry it took a life to get me here. You were the only one that saw Luke. You knew he was no fluke. Saw the talent hidden that was about to break through. Born a duke, but knew a king he would quickly turn into. Yeah, Nick, I do this for you. Yeah, Nick, I do this for you. R.I.P., brother. Bless you.